electric field intensity due to infinite charged wire. Electric field intensity due to infinite charged wire. Electric field intensity due to charged wire. Let us consider this is the charged wire. It is positively charged. This is positively charged. Here, electric field intensity due to infinite charged wire. The length is said to be infinite. The length is said to be infinite. The length is said to be infinite. Now, okasari light eskuta. Idi, hello, Babu. Electric field intensity due to infinite charged wire. This is the infinite charged wire. It is not at all a point charge. The charge is distributed linearly along the wire. In this case, you want to define a particular quantity. That particular quantity is called linear charge density. Linear charge density. This linear charge density is represented by lambda. The charge per unit length is called linear charge density. Charge per unit length is called linear charge density. Therefore, lambda is equals to Q by L. Lambda is equals to Q by L. I want to calculate the electric field intensity at this point. Right? Let us consider this is the point P. It is at a perpendicular distance R. It is a perpendicular distance R. At that point, I want to calculate electric field intensity. Now, to calculate the electric field intensity, we want to select a Gaussian surface. Generally, Gaussian surface is the cylindrical surface, and or Gaussian surface is the spherical surface. Here, this is called one-dimensional object. For the one-dimensional object, generally the Gaussian surface is cylinder. Now, what is the Gaussian surface? This is the Gaussian surface. Right, this is the Gaussian surface. This is the Gaussian surface. Now, the name is given by A, B, C, D. A, B, C, D is the Gaussian surface. Which is the cylinder.